What if I told you that moon dust could build cities? Endless solar farms could power Earth? And robots could build lunar metropolises while we sleep? From space elevators reducing launch costs by 99%. To honeymoon suites with Earth-rise views, to enough oxygen to sustain humanity for 100,000 years, the moon is about to become our greatest industrial revolution. Want to know how your investments could skyrocket in the next lunar gold rush? Stay tuned as we reveal how humanity's oldest companion is becoming its newest frontier. Before we head on, subscribe and hit the bell icon. NASA's Artemis program isn't just about planting flags anymore. They're laying the groundwork for permanent lunar habitation. Their plans include using 3D printers to construct buildings from lunar regolith, essentially turning moon dust into concrete. Private companies like Blue Origin aren't just reaching for the moon. They're reaching for its resources. Their Blue Moon Lander is designed to deliver heavy mining equipment to extract water ice from permanently shadowed craters. But water isn't the only precious resource. The moon holds something that could revolutionize energy production on Earth. China's International Lunar Research Station represents one of the most ambitious lunar projects to date. Their plans include underground habitats, nuclear power plants, and automated mining operations. SpaceX's Starship isn't just about Mars. Their lunar variant could transport up to 100 tons of cargo per trip, making large-scale industrial operations finally feasible. The European Space Agency's Moon Village concept envisions an international lunar community where scientists, miners, and tourists work and live together. The moon's surface contains enough oxygen to sustain 8 billion people for 100,000 years. Modern alchemy isn't about turning lead into gold. It's about turning lunar resources into rocket fuel, building materials, and life-sustaining elements. The moon isn't just a destination, it's a stepping stone. Its lower gravity makes it the perfect launch pad for asteroid mining operations. A trip to Mars could start from the moon, using fuel manufactured from lunar ice. Nokia and NASA are already working on establishing the first lunar cellular network, ensuring constant communication between Earth and lunar operations. The far side of the moon could host the most powerful telescopes ever built, free from Earth's interference. By 2050, the lunar economy could generate over $170 billion annually, according to investment banks. Early investors are already positioning themselves for what could be the next gold rush. Could the next Wall Street be on the moon? The Artemis Accords, signed by multiple nations, provide the legal framework for this new frontier of human enterprise. But challenges remain in ensuring peaceful development. The moon has been many things to humanity: a god, a mystery, a destination. Now it's becoming something new, our first step into becoming a truly spacefaring civilization. The question isn't if we'll industrialize the moon, but how soon? The next chapter of human history isn't being written on Earth, it's being written in the dust of our nearest neighbor. What role do you think the moon should play in humanity's future? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more videos about our future in space.